includes it being live, and also that includes it being live and also having the musician and or singer be the recorder as well. So it kind of makes the formula more advanced. Oh yeah, that's me in Oregon. Blessed be the rock, blessed be the rock of my salvation. I don't know why I was playing it so slow. I think that's I learned that particular version on you from YouTube. I think I was still learning it at that point. Still rehearsing or something. That particular song. It was. Oh, this is me trying to play that thing that Steven did. I told you I didn't play it good on the organ this time. I was going too fast. I did all right at home on the keyboard. I think he said he learned at Bandcamp. Yeah, at this point, I didn't really know how to even really operate a Hammond as much as I do now. Not that I'm perfected the instrument yet, but I've come farther than I was at this point, having, you know, I'm trained on the organ at the Bronx Church of God in Christ for, I guess, a little over a year. Wow. I was in New York. Sorry for the volume issues, but yes, I'm going through these clips. Some people, he gives it through the Holy Ghost, and some people take different methods. This is sure the Methodist Church's name is Methodist. Is T. Some people use methods. I like the glass that surrounds the elevator. I can't remember which type of glass. I'm gonna have to look it up. I was just researching it. As I mentioned in a Crabtree, I've covered a lot of topics, but there's one type of glass that's most common. I think we're looking at plate glass, but if you look over there, the less transparent glass that surrounds the elevator. That's an interesting idea. I didn't really like glass blocks, because I didn't think they had been used well in my experiences with them. But here recently, since I've been studying glass and its insulation and and it's a makeup and it's options. There's 1,000. I've seen some decent glass box, especially in Masterworks, and one house in Masterworks, a book I finished reading prior to this one. Masterworks, Houses of the 20th and 21st Century. For my company, check it out at www.dcwdcw.com. I saw a nice glass block design in one of the used in that particular book. That guy, he always has his hair done in different ways. One time it was yellow, so I mean, I'm all for, you know, individuality. But now it's red, tan, and green, and black. And it looks like they've been in for a couple months. That's fine, it's natural. But it hasn't been a couple months since I seen him with the yellow dude, so I don't know if it was the stylist or what, but why do I feel like that lady spirit is talking through me? It's getting on my damn nerves. Yeah, let's see if we got any volume with this one. Let's encourage it. I'm being naive right now. It's not good. You know why? Because I'm supposed to be focused on the task. There's a great spirit in my poetry anyway. It really inspires musicians to be great. Great. I guess a whole hell of a lot of practice helps to help do. I'm gonna shut the fuck up so I can, excuse my language, I'm gonna shut up so that we can make it through these clips. That's confusing. Thank you. Sound like that's a Caesar. $1,223,121,802. That's definitely past the Caesar. If I remember right, I don't think she sang in this at this service. Or she did. She sang one song, but it was a Christmas service. There was more like tributes going on. It was one of the rare times that we were able to exponentially enjoy her service, her talent, her artistry, and her as an artist, as a gospel artist, as far as I was concerned. Could be wrong, I'm about to find out. The only reason I'm going through these clips is I can't even really tell what they're saying is because I said I would go through all the clips, so I am. I'll see what she... Yeah, I'll tell you what she said if I could understand it. There will be some clear clips coming up. Some more profound, distinguished clips coming up. Yeah, Bishop Williams. I do have clips of at least one clip of Bishop Williams in there. He passed away while I was in New York, but I did watch this funeral, and it seems that they had a blessed time. There's Bishop Williams right there.